kind of look like the old 4020 John Deere.
It's that amazing.